ya, finally from me if then ah. Dan hello everyone, first of all thank you for choosing my video to watch. I will tell you about my holiday experience a few months ago, a tour de Kamu Coklat and Bungkas Nostos. Okay, the first one, ever heard of the Kamu Coklat tourist attraction yet? If not, I will tell you about this Kamu Coklat tourist attraction. I hope you don't bored of hearing my story. Okay, this Kamu Coklat tour is located in Kademangan in Blitar. It's also on maps. A few months ago, I went to the Kamu Coklat with my uncle family, and this Kamu Coklat tourist attraction is one of the educational tours in Blitar. So, it is not surprising that this tour is crowded with family groups who bring their children. My family and I went there from around 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Even though we were still there at 11 a.m, this tour was already busy with visitors until the entrance, and the parking lot was full. But don't worry, this tour is a fast place because various activities can be done there. One of them, when we went there, we went to the chocolate gallery. In this chocolate gallery, displaying and selling typical Kamu Coklat products, such as chips, brownies, and chocolate in various flavors and shapes. In addition, there are also several souvenirs, such as bags, mugs, and clothes that are suitable as souvenirs. And there is much that can be done in Kamu Coklat. For example, there is a fish therapy place, listening to live music while eating or enjoying the atmosphere in the lounge. There is also a cooking class where visitors can cook or decorate the chocolate can have been made. A part of that, several things could be done. Many games are intended for children and adults on this tour, so children will not be bored when invited to the Kamu Coklat tours. When my uncle family and I were there, many facilities were already available, such as place of worship, clean toilets, and good place to eat. However, I have been there several times, but I didn't feel bored because maybe many activities could be done there. Then on the same day, my family and I went to the second tourist attraction, Bungkas Nostos. In that, if there are people who visit Blitar, they are familiar with this one tourist attraction because it is a historical tour where the burial place of the first president of Indonesia, namely Insinyur Soekarno, which is located in the Bedugaden in Blitar City. When I arrived there, it was raining heavily, so we took shade first. While waiting for the rain to stop, we toured the Bung Karno Museum, which is also in the tomb area. Entering the Bung Karno Museum is free. We are not allowed to take picture inside the museum. Besides Bung Karno's tomb and Bung Karno Museum, there is also a library in the area. Now, there are also two libraries in the area. In the east, there is a library for you to stay for adults because it contains general books. In contrast, the library in the west is intended for children, whose contents are unique books for small children. However, adults can still stay in the children's library. Keep in mind that if you want to enter this library, you must already have a member number or registered as a member. If you don't have a membership card, you can register online first. so it is bizarre. Okay, then when the rain stopped, my family and I went straight to Bungarno's grave. What are you going to do? Okay, my family and I, after entering Bungarno's tomb, immediately prayed from him because Soekarno was also one of the figures who made Indonesia independent at the time. We must have feelings for our ancestor. After praying for him, when you leave the tomb area, you will pass a market that sells various Pelita products, so you can buy them as a souvenir. When you go through the market, you have to be patient. Why? Because the market is very long and the route is small and turns to. My family and I arrived home around 5 p.m. That day made me tired and it seemed because I kept going. But it was nice to be out after a long time just staying home because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Okay, finally from me. If there are friends who visit Blitar, don't forget to visit the Kampung Coklat and Bung Karno's tomb. Yes? That's all from me. If there are any mistakes when I spoke, I apologize and thank you for listening to my story to the end. Bye! Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.